Pedro, Devora family welcomes each and every one of you and want to thank you for coming out and making this a great day for our dad. And of course, I know that y'all have taken your time away from the busy schedule, and that means a lot for my dad. We want to take special thanks to Mr. Greg Hendricks and George Coffey, along with the other American Legion Post 38 members and families, for all they do for the veterans and for organizing this memorable event with cooperation of the offices of Congressman Henry Cuellar and Senator Judith Zachary. The Devora family's deepest gratitude is for all our military men and women, whether they served in peacetime or in time of conflict, for being brave and not being selfish, for their lives and believing in our nation's freedom, for all your heroes, and dedicate the special honor in your names also. At this time, my dad, Mr. Pete, would like to recognize the immediate family members who have served in the U.S. military, and they are past and present. His son, Daniel Devora, his son-in-law, Ezequiel Palacio, a son-in-law, Guadalupe Sendejo, a grandson, Richard Silva, and a great-grandson, Greg Rivas III. And for this, we God bless America and thank you for coming to be with us.